Hey y'all, I'm back. We're getting ready to start cleaning Degu cages. And before I do, I wanted to show you what Degus are. Not a lot of people are familiar with them. They are from northern Chile. They're similar to chinchillas. Their care needs, their cage needs, and things like that. So I'm using a Critter Nation two-story cage. Metal cages are a must with these guys. They are gonna chew out of anything plastic. They're gonna do so quickly. They're not gonna be fun to catch if they're loose in your house. So I'm gonna spin the camera and show you what Degus are before I get into cleaning the cage. They're kind of messy. The bedding I'm using right here is kiln-dried pine, but in pellet form. This is their dust bath. I always let them dust bathe before I clean because they're gonna make a mess with the dust bath. So these are Degus. They need to chew on wood. It's needed for their teeth. Their teeth grow their entire life, just like any other kind of rodent. These are a member of the rodent family. Their closest relative is gonna be a chinchilla, which of course most people know of, and they get a whole lot bigger. Degus have the same diet. They cannot have sugar, so you have to feed them Degu food, which is pellets. That's what I've got in here. And then they eat Timothy hay. This girl's got medicine right now. She's got a cold in her eye, so we've been giving her meds from the vet. She's one of my older ones. She is a retired breeder. She does not breed anymore. Degus can be shy, but they can also be socialized very well. They're all back there because they're nibbling on their food. So some people use kiln-dried pine. Some people use the pellets. Either one is fine. I've got hanging toys for enrichment and for them to chew on. They also like ledges. And then these right here, these are metal stainless steel bass pans that you can order from Bass. They do fit perfectly in the Critter Nation cages. And the reason I have them in there is it keeps from a mess because the bottom is wire. I've seen people use plastic in the bottom, bus tubs, things like that, but the Degus chew through them super quick. So my girls are there on the top, and my boys are down here in the bottom. That's Loki. Loki loves hay. She's like, don't fuck with me, Mom. The one back here in the corner is Cream. And that guy back there is Pichu. He's retired. He doesn't get bred anymore either. But we can't get rid of him because my son named him Pichu and thinks he's adorable. So he is retired and he's just a pet for the rest of his old life. Degus live 6 to 8 years in captivity. I have heard of them living longer. And the biggest health issue people have with them is their teeth if they don't give them plenty of wooden items to chew. Or their health if they do not maintain a proper diet. They cannot have sugar. They're diabetic naturally, just like chinchillas, and they have to have the appropriate food, which is gonna be a Degu pellet. You can find it in most pet stores, but if you've got a smaller local pet store, you may have to order it online. I'm gonna clip off for a second and set up to start cleaning, and the cleaning part I'm actually gonna show off in more of a sped up version than, you know, me playing with the little guys right here. So I'll be back in just a minute, guys. Yeah.